scene, prompting an investigation and the immediate suspension of the female officer who was behind the wheel.
I think what's disconcerting probably for citizens is progress that the officers witnessed, and they didn't engage the threat. Former